Your food is done. That was the most disgusting meal. You get 0 stars. You asked for dog food. What the heck? Oh, hey. Yeah, I became a chef, and I'm gonna be cooking for people in city lobbies. If you like this video, then please like. Let's get started. As you can see, this is gonna be where we're working. This is gonna be my cutting board, and this is gonna be the thing that I cook stuff on. I need to chop the vegetables for the food, because, you know, you need the vegetables. No, I'm going to cook it on the stove. Do not touch this. This is a very, very hot, hot stove. No, I didn't. Hey, stop. I'm trying to cook your frickin' food. Alright. Hey, get back. Get on the stove. No, I'm grabbing the food. Get on your frickin' seat. I need to put your food here. Or eat it. It's very good. It's steak and vegetables.
Oh, did you see the new cosmetic?
No, but do you want some food? Okay, I'm making the steak. This is a stove, so you might not want to keep your snowball near it. You know, very yummy. These are the vegetables, by the way. Alright, let me get your food. Oh, shit. There's a lot of food, you know, I made a lot of vegetables. A lot of, steak, yeah. Tell me how good my cooking is.
It's good.
Yeah. Oh my god, what happened to this guy? Hey, no dead people near my restaurant. Yes. As you can see, I don't really have any customers, but there are some people over there, so let me just check them. Hey, people by mountains, do you want steak? I make steak. Do you want steak? I'm making steak, okay. No, no, fuck, I lost a competition. Fuck, Black, you, come here. Do you want steak? I make steaks. I make very good steaks.
Okay.
Okay, so do you want vegetables? Okay, so that's a table right there if you want to sit over there. I'm just going to prepare it on a plate because, you know, how good is it? How good is it? It's my mama's recipe. Yeah, is it better than Gordon's? Yeah, 5 stars? Yes? And you're going to give me lots of money? Yeah? How much are you talking?
Can you just go to
Intuition?
1 million.
Yo!
Give me the money! Give me the money!
Yes! I'm fucking rich. I'm just a chef. I don't know what you're saying. No. Wait. You're gonna get right in front of me if you want to order something.
Guess it now. We're playing like,
We're not playing. I'm trying to earn money. My grandma's sick. Now, if you want to order, stand right here. What do you want? I can make fried vegetables and steak.
Steak.
Yes, steak. I'm professional at making steak.
I'm out.
I haven't worn deodorant in like 3 years.
You want steak. Do you want vegetables? You only want steak. Ball and cap. By the way, do not stand on this. This is a stove. It's very hot. Ball and cap. Don't touch it. You can't ball anymore if your hands don't freaking work. One steak coming up. I'm cooking a steak. This is a table. This is the tables, guys. If you want food, you can sit at these two tables. Your one delicious, very well-made steak has been delivered.
My steak? Yeah.
Yeah. It's right there. You're in the way of the camera. Stop it. Give me a rating. 5 out of 10 or 5 out of 5 or 5 out of what is it? Is it 5 out of 5? What is it?
Yeah,
I'd
say like a
4. Yeah? Yeah? So with the money that I earned, I got a vacation. And let me tell you one thing. I'm never going to be a chef again. That was the worst.